Regional Management Corporation. Who are we? Since you are considering investing with Regional Management and may not be able to visit our office personally, we have prepared a video to introduce our company to you. Regional Management Corporation is the parent and holding company for Regional Finance Corporation of South Carolina, Texas, North Carolina, and Georgia, RMC Financial Services, First Regional Mortgage Corporation, and Upstate Motor Company. We were founded in 1987 by Richard Godley. The four major stockholders are the original founders, directors, and officers. These officers have lived in South Carolina all of their lives. They have significant investments in the company and over 100 years of combined consumer finance experience. Regional Management, through its financial subsidiaries, makes loans to consumers for purchases of automobiles and other consumer goods, or to meet unanticipated cash needs, such as holiday gift purchases, car repairs, medical emergencies, debt consolidation, or home improvements. Our full-service finance companies meet the financial needs of our customers with secured loans up to $50,000. Through our four automobile lots, Upstate Motors, we sell good, reliable used automobiles. We pride ourselves in making the customer satisfied and stand behind our car sales with warranties and excellent customer service. Our company employs over 250 people throughout South Carolina and Texas and contributes over $35 million to these states' economy in salaries and operating expenses. Our company has a very impressive track record for growth and earnings and is a respected leader in our industry by competitors and regulators as well. Regional Management and its subsidiaries are subject to extensive regulations, supervision, and licensing. We are regulated by the South Carolina Department of Consumer Affairs, the State Board of Financial Institutions, the South Carolina Department of Insurance, the Consumer Credit Commission, as well as extensive federal regulations, including, without limitation, the Truth in Lending Act, Equal Credit Opportunity Act, the Fair Credit Reporting Act, and the Federal Trade Commission's Credit Practices Rule. Regional has numerous credit lines with local banks and a $65 million credit line with Bank of America in New York and Harris Bank in Chicago. Bank of America audits Regional at least three times a year, as well as the consumer loan offices being audited once a year for lending law compliance by the State Board of Financial Institution. The Securities Division of the Secretary of State's office requires Regional to file an annual report and update our prospectus each year. Regional's accounting firm is Elliott Davis LLP, and the corporate law firm is Weish, Burgess, Freeman & Parham, PA. The investments our company offers are subordinated notes with terms from 30 days to 5 years in maturity. Enclosed is a current rate schedule for these terms. Notes may be purchased in any amount of $1,000 or more. The company's interest rate schedule will be fixed from time to time after consideration of changes in market interest rates. Once set, the interest rate of a note will remain constant until the maturity of the note. Interest shall be paid monthly or upon maturity. To redeem your matured investments, simply turn in your certificate, either in person or by mail, and you'll receive a check with principal and accrued interest. If you want to reinvest your money, simply send us instructions prior to maturity, and we will be happy to handle the reinvestment for you by mail at the rate then in effect. Or you may reinvest in person. Sometimes investors ask, what are subordinated notes? Subordinated notes are debtor bonds issued by a company that is specifically subordinated or second in nature to another lender. In our case, the notes are specifically second in lien to our credit line with Bank of America and Harris Bank. Are your funds safe? In our opinion, your funds are safer with Regional than any other similar financial institution. All funds invested with Regional are ultimately loaned to its subsidiaries to be reloaned to customers in its consumer finance subsidiaries. Regional has never failed to pay a note or interest when due since the offering started in 1992. You can also invest in retirement funds through a self-directed IRA. We can assist you in opening this type of account. Some investors ask, how can Regional pay such a high rate of interest? Regional is not unlike banks, which take deposits from depositors and pay a rate of interest, then loans their deposits out at a higher rate of interest. Regional Management funds subsidiaries that make consumer loans at a higher rate of interest than is paid to investors. To make an investment, simply stop by our corporate offices. We will be happy to meet with you and review our investments and corporate philosophy. Or, if you prefer, you may open your account by mail. Simply fill out the forms and return them to us with your check. Regional Management Corporation is a member of the Better Business Bureau and the Greenville Chamber of Commerce. We have investors from all walks of life, including many retirees. Present investors have invested from $1,000 to over $2 million. Now is the time to earn a higher rate of interest than on your savings and CDs by investing in our subordinated note program. Regional Management Corporation is here to serve you. 1-800-853-8011. We hope you have a better idea of what Regional Management Corporation is all about. Please review the enclosed prospectus, rates, and other material, and we'll be happy to assist you with your investments.